Hi, welcome to Get Domain Data. In this video, you will discover about 25 expired domains with IDA for SEO use. Kindly click on the subscribe button now. Welcome, I'm Awesome Akis, founder of Get Domain Data. Today makes it the 26th day I started a daily video like this, make a post where I release about 25 expired domains with DA from DA4 to about DA11 for free, which you can pick and register with any of our recommended domain hosts or any other one you make use of at a normal reg fee. So basically today is 26th and how time flies, it's good over 3 weeks now. I've been doing this on daily basis. So on, for those that are already following, you know I do include a DA17 as a bonus on number 22 of the list. So if you are new, you get into the list and you are able to get this, don't forget this is open to everyone. So it's about first come first serve. Once you grab it, try to register it as fast as you can before any other person picks it up. So that's it, and you can also register some of these and resell. But remember to do your own research. Don't take this as an investment advice. You have to do your own research and only invest what you can afford to lose. So also, the end of the year promo is still on. It's a discount offer, so where you get most of this domain between, look at this, like up to the DA18 for just $25 instead of $45. So this is ending as 2019 is ending. So just get into claim any of this before it ends. Then we also have for domains currently on for like up to $85, going for just $35. So all this up to the, from like day 21, 20 to day 25. So you can pick any of these for a token of $35. So once you add them up, just pick up live chat and request a special code to add to your shopping cart. So if you click on any of these, for example, checking on mypostsup.com, so you see this, you just need to add it to cart and then go to additional information. There you have domain authority, page authority, spam score, domain age, backlinks, DA, trademark, Google ban, AdSense ban or not, domain host, renewal fee, and so much more. So these are things we check out for the domains before we sell it out. Though for like something like Google ban, we can't give you 100% assurance. So that's why if you are getting a premium domain, once you add it and you discover that it's having any manual penalty with Google under your webmaster, we offer the service for about $100 plus. But since you bought the domain from us as a premium, it doesn't support free list. If you pick from free list, it's at your own responsibility. So if it's a premium list, then we do and offer the service to help you apply and get it unbanned for free. So that's it. Let's go back to the free list. In the free list, we are from 1 to 25 for today. So you usually have easy access to number 1 to 10. Why? To unlock the 11 to 25, you need a PIN. So for you to access to the PIN, it's also free. You don't need to pay. All you just need to do is to get on our email list. So what you need is your email and your name and click subscribe. Then once you subscribe, ensure you go back to your email and check the confirmation mail. Click on it, and if it eventually landed in your spam folder, mark it as not spam so that subsequent email will also not be going to the spam box. So once you confirm you have joined the list, you get a welcome email. It will not contain the list, the PIN for that day, because I think it only contained like pin for a few days, day one or two or so. So, and each day post has its own unique pin, which means if you have pin for yesterday, you can't use it for today's post or tomorrow. So it's unique. So that's why pin, one of the advantage of pin on the list, you will get an email on daily basis once you post, which will also contain the pin. So you'll be able to copy the pin and paste it here. So I always recommend it, copy and paste the pin to avoid error. So don't try to type it out, you may get error. So you click on the submit button. Don't forget, once you subscribe, click on the confirmation. I am getting a lot of people that finish that just do this step. You are just 50% on. If you don't click the confirmation, we don't have the legal right to mail you. So it's like spamming you. But if you click confirmation, you have given us the right to mail you. So if you are not no more comfortable with what we're sending, then you can just click on subscribe and get off. But as long as you're on the list, you get a daily mail. Or at times when I'm busy, you know, setting up the research, posting this and doing the video, doing the editing and uploading, all that I do myself. So doing that daily at times may get me too busy that I don't send out. But within 2-3 days, before I'm recording this video, I just sent out the list, which contain for 24th, 25th and 26th, which today is 26th. December 2019. So I didn't mail for the past 2 days, so I eventually mailed the three together. And you are sure nobody else have access to this list except those on the full list, except those on the list, because without the pin, like I said, you cannot have access to them. So you click on the submit. Normally the page should reload to apply the pin, and if the pin is not correct, you will get an error message in red under this submit button. So I'm waiting it. I think my internet is screwing up. Very sorry for that. So I think it has unlocked now. Let's try and confirm it. Okay, so you have it unlocked. So let me expand the browser. The table display will depend on your screen size. And at the same time, for those wondering the benefit of using expired domain over new domain, you can check out this my case study, how I rank 1 day old website for over 25 keywords on Google Page One in 24 hours with an expired domain. So on the list we have number one, weblatter.com. That's domain authority 4, page authority 3, and SS 0%. We have number 2, shinashini.com, domain authority 4, page authority 3, and spam score 0%. We have number 3, derano.com, domain authority 4, page authority 6, and SS 33%. We have laptopsafepassy.com, that's domain authority 5, page authority 8, and spam score 0%. We have woodsidetech.com. This is a very nice name. But like I said, aside from our premium, this free list, we don't check trademark and some other things like that. So please take time to confirm all those before you pick them up. Picking them up is at your own responsibility. So domain authority is 5, page authority is 9, and SS is 16. Then we have saveyaru.com, domain authority 5, page authority 9, and SS 0%. Then we have queencreative.com, that's domain authority 5, page authority 5, and SS 0%. We have number 8, sogear.com, domain authority 6, page authority 26, and SS 35%. Then we have salemhomestore.com, domain authority 6, page authority 8, and SS 0%. Then we have on number 10, mostlyright.com, that's domain authority of 7, page authority of 8, and spam score 38%. So the list goes on, and you notice the domain authority, which is the main focus, is increasing. I've been getting a lot, some people are getting things wrong when looking out for expired domain for SEO. You know, in this post, if you have been following me or take time to watch some of my past video, you see that I am not researching to set up private blog network. No, the basic point of this is that if you want to, I'm only focusing on people that want to contribute quality content and help users resolve their challenges, which is part of the focus of search engines of today, using its algorithm that Google and some other search engines are putting up in 2020 and beyond. So if you are considering all those, you will know that you need to create quality content. So it's not about just getting these domains, then put up crap content and expect because it's an expired domain it should start ranking for you. No, so you need to put up quality content. So these are meant for people that either just want to get the expired domain for flipping, or you want to pick it up and, you know, use it for niche site or authority site or just your money site. So after you pick this, it's just you are having a leverage. You know, somebody have worked on it, build this to like 70A. It's different from and better than starting with the one that has just DA zero, and at least it will take you months in Google probation or other search engine before they can trust even your quality content. So those are part of the advantages you get using this. So on number 11, I think we have the modern escape.com, that's DA7 PA13 and SS5%. Then on number 12 you can, and 13 and more, you can check them out. Until, don't forget, on number 17 we have domain authority, number 22 I have for you a bonus of domain authority 17. So do check that, and don't forget I also offer SEO services. So if you need to start a niche site, you need research, SEO research, keyword research, you need SEO optimized article for your niche site or money site, authority site, you can get in touch. Or you want to swap your domain, maybe you are struggling with you bought a new domain before you came across video like this and want to swap with an higher domain authority, you can get in touch like Don here, and we'll be glad to help you out. So thank you so much. I still believe you are enjoying the holiday season. Hopefully see you in the video tomorrow by God's grace. Bye for now.